why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?